Well, our person of the week here is Manuel Gaona, a man who opened up his business to the homeless during the brutal cold. He owns the Cultural Institute of Dance at 16th and Mitchell in Milwaukee. He opened last Sunday and no one showed up. But by Wednesday, when we spoke to him, more than 20 people were sleeping in his dance studio.
I have this space, I don't have money, I don't have nothing else, just this, and I want to help somebody. If somebody can sleep in warm tonight, I'm really happy with that.
Yeah. Gaona actually received so many donations, he sent some to other shelters here around the area. And this was actually a really tough call this week of Person of the Week, because there were just so many groups that extended their hours, they opened up their doors to people, especially when the temperatures were so dangerous.
Well, and what are you going to do? I mean, you can't make the weather better, and right. There are people that are outside. There are people that don't have any other options, so they were just waiting to, you know, grin and bear it, but this is not the kind of weather you can do that with. So these people really made a difference this week.
It really saw the best in the community here this week, too. People out shoveling, it was great. Yeah.